Pozdrav, svi dobrodošli u GTA 4. Nastavljamo tamo gdje smo stali. I stavimo tamo gdje smo nastavljali. Znači... imam Faustina i Little Jacoba. Kog bi trebao ići? Kog bi trebao ići dovršiti? Jacob se pojavio prije Faustina, a sad nakon što se okrenio Faustina. Kog ići sada kao... a kao nekaki... kampanju, kak da nazovem. Idem evo Jacoba. Sam je on napisao tu jednu neku poruku. Evo još jednom da vidite. Ne, čekaj malo. Uglavnom da. I don't know where I go. Čekaj, kad sam snimao GTA 5? Sad mi to palo na pamet, nešto. Tri policajca se vozi u ovom auto. Ova mehanika vožnje... je možda čak pre-realna. Tvoj ukradeni auto. Ukradeni, dobro sam to rekao. Ona baca žvaku iz usta. Biće to gadno popina, ali sve radi boljih detalja. Koji ne znam da li su sada više postavljeni. Jesu, ali da, vidi ovo. Ovo je... aj dobro, nek ostane, ajde, ne primjećujem ovoga pada FPS-a radi tih postavki koji su tude. Al čekaj malo, kad sam već kod toga, dao su detalji barem maksimalni. Ima very high. Ovo ništa, very high, a vidi ipak ima drugačije. Kad vidiš da... ovo je puta 16, ovo je uvijek bude najjače. I to je to. Apply. Rekao bi ja da su detalji malo lošiji.
Jacob, it's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what going down there, sir? Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Nico, say he want to see a road boy.
Nico, I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Oh, your boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy that, come on, you. Come on, you upstairs go talk to Little Jacob and thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
People knock on people door and thing, you have to be careful and thing.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see, you tell.
Hey, don't worry about
watch what you're doing, you know. See, your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with him, see him there.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know. I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on now.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and want my money and thing, you know. I know sweat I go, you know. I want to deal with the case proper. You know, see it?
All right. Let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. And they're not cutting them in.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them. See?
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? We not worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing. And I say every corner on my corner, and thing. I'm going to write that to the boy them. I go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something for go on with that.
Alright, hear me now.
Kako je to španski,
je? What I'm saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You go find him when you go up on the corner of Alpha and South Bowen. See? When you go down the side, you go see him and just deal with them, see? Right, you'll find out how them work, alright?
Alright.
Alright. You want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Alright, respect.
Mayo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
Alright, yeah. All that, King.
Znači, jedan drugi pričate neki kvazi američki i ovoga, ovaj priča još gori kvazi američki, ovaj lik drugi, a ovaj mu mora kao prevoditi i to što on prevede je opet kvazi američki, kako drugi reći ovoga, da, ovoga, kako bi rekao, kako objasniti taj njegov američki jezik. Niko pored njega priča bolje engleski i američki, kako god se to već kaže, nego njih dvojica zajedno. Sad bi upalio radio da neće reći copyright. Zašto je YouTube uopće briga ko će pustiti kakvu muziku na svom kanalu koja je kao copyrightana? Šta ih ima bit briga? To je tu blizu, mislim, opa! Izgleda sam ubio čovjeka. A ovaj model ovoga savijanja auta je tako bolestan ovo ili da je to strašno. Gdje ja idem zapravo? A ništa, vidimo se na lokaciji. Prošao sam kroz onaj, kako se zove, onu naplatu cestarine i policija me krenuo vijati, ali dobro, svima sam došao na lokaciju manje više. Ja neću. That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready. Mislim da će me on skužiti na trenutku. Evo podizači ovoga topline. Dizelica topline, da. To dizači topline. Dobro sam to rekao.
Nico, it's your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
Shit, Roman, I can't talk now. Damn.
I'm just trying to put food in my baby's mouth.
Maya. Ajde, Niko, my cousin, run! Ajde. Stićem taj space, a on nikako. Ja moram preskočiti, ja vjerujem. Opa, on je još u gore. Još gore. Sjećam se kad sam ovo igrao ovoga na ondašnjem kompjuteru, ono koji je bio tada, kad je GTA 4 bio aktualan. Ovo mi se ništa skoro nije učitao. Zgrada je čak unutrašnja zgrada je, ali sama zgrada izvana nije ništa, znači sve je bilo onako tekstura prozirna.
You better play nice. Yeah. Die, you shit. God bless this city. Stay down.
Auto save. Save. Uzmi to, uzmi ovo. I tu je negdje, ja mislim, helpak, a? Zapravo neko, pogrešno mislim. Aha, sad će se tek repa, dobro.
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no things. One love, Nico.
A to ona pjesma One Love. Ma sam Uzi. Čekaj, čemu ta vrata ako ne vode nikamo? Ja moram ići dolje. I to ne znam ni sam koliko dolje moram ići da bi došao do prizemlja. E sad ću vam ovo snimit, baš me briga. Čekaj, da smo mi toliko išli gore. Little Jacob.
Alright, man, Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
It's a funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some packages around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of calling that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, brethren.
Aha, znači, može mi, da, vidiš, ekstra vrk. Radio sam ekstra vrka za Romana. A mislim nisam nikada za Jacoba. Za Romana voziš samo taj njegov taksi i te neke ljude na upitne lokacije. A sad, može mogu njega nazvat pa da im kakvi posao ima za mene. Šta su ovi popizdili, jes, totalno. Oj, prolaznici. To se tako kaže. Pustite me. Aha, Jacoba sam sada riješio totalno. Znači, njega sad i da hoću, a i ne moram. Ne znam koliko ovoga ima veze sad, naprijed kad bi išao raditi posao za njega, da li bi to šta utjecao na progres ovoga igre. Da bi postotak išao prema gore ili ne bi. Taj dio me zanima. Evo, na primjer, vi koji se možda više provodili vremena u GTA 4 i to nešto radili te neke stvari, ako znate detaljnije nego to, nego ja, onda recite mi.
Have a nice day!
Ajde baš probam vidjeti taj njegov posao. Phone book, ajde. Little Jacob, job. Čisto da vidim taj, samo jedan ću napraviti. Znači, to je taj posao. Ne zanima me. Nek sad bude staje jedan posao. I iduće nešto ni raditi. My brother from another mother. Sam ja daleko od tog mjesta? A nisam. Evo, ovo je zatvorio gepek i pobjegao. Haubu. Ne, hauba je druga. Kako kažu ovoga... Čekaj, kako se to kaže, ono... Stručno, ono književno. Nije gepek, nego ovoga... Kako ono kaže, čekaj. Da mene je gepek. Slikaj ga. Aha, moram voziti auto neki. Upitnih voznih karakteristika. A to će vam mislim policija me vijata, a? Ovaj auto ima, motor mu je još... Ovo moram, ovo će biti zanimljivo vožnje, ostavit ću ja ovaj snimak da idem do kraja. Dok dođem do lokacije, ovo bi mogli biti zanimljivo vožnje. Ja tu sam zapravo, dobro je. Mislio sam da idem puno dalje. Čekaj, stani, prikoči! Motor se čuje isto kao GTA 5 ovoga. A na, nisam kao stao na lokaciju. A pisao da izađem. Čekaj, kako piše? To staš package for the buyer. Ok, znači moram nešto napraviti još, a? A nemam pojma. Čekaj, kud ti ideš? Kud si ti mi dobu dao je? Pa trči sada kad se već krene trčati. Možda moram ja stati u tu lokaciju. Aha. Opa, da. Diga je taj, ja nema helta. Ja mi zelo na mostu. A ne. Ovo me sa svačima odvalio, čovječe.
The package is delivered, Jacob.
Nico, I am a mere man. That be some good work, you know. Come if you want our next job.
Zaboravi. Previše opasno. Ako će tako svaka situacija biti ista ili slična, bolje ne. Ajde, trči! Slučajno sam... Ajde, taj trulja od auta, e. Idi stazom, kakav god da je, da bi izašli iz parka! Ja mora biti toliko realna vožnja u ovoj igri da to nije normalno, e. A kuda mi ići, da mi je znat. Ništa, mora pobjeći. Čega? Aha. Ne da mi se. Kama ni ta, kad kaže. A kao, dođi jest, kao, aha.
Smoked any? treba, Vašo.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Ako da rekao zajebao nešto.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, Dimitri, hey, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
So nice to meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. A little crunch.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother and Nico. Good. Sit down.
Oh,
have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no
that.
Deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay.
Oh,
get out of here.
I see.
Keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure? No, I am not. Right now, I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up!
I'm begging you.
I said, shut the fuck
Please
up!
Please, don't
Go.
Do this!
Why don't you
You want to play games? This
hey,
is not
break.
A game. You
stop.
Have to play
I
by
said,
the
stop.
Rules.
Iskreno, a ne znam, evo, možda da odradim tu, još tu misiju, pa šta bude. Iskreno mi se ne da više, ali evo. Kad te na poslu ovoga iznerviraju, onda ti ovoga... Onda ti je zapravo svega dosta, e. Ne, skazi čovjeka! te one-lineri ovoga iz ove igre, e. Ok, on mi malo podigo raspoloženje. Koliko je to daleko? Ima vožnje!
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform and get rid of that rat.
Shut up, Dimitri! For the last time!
A šta ako ga ne ubije, na primjer? Da ću probat ga ne ubiti. Jer kao imaš izbor u ovoj igri, pa zato. Piše ubij ga, ja ću sad reći neću ga ubiti. Doći do mjesta i ako treba pustit ću ga da pobjegne. Aha, to je vamo.
Personal.
Faustin ain't nobody.
Fuck off!
It's enough of a somebody to get you killed.
Do what my brother asks you to do.
Daš ga pusti da pobjegne. Sa ubio pod zaca. Baš neću ga ubiti. Čisto da vidim šta će biti. Tako je, kad ulinat, on ide tamo gdje ja idem. Ne ide. A, vidi, ipak ga moram biti. Baš sam mislio da ne moram. A pa da, vrati me sad ti HP-om. Zaista pametni, čekaj. Ja sam di? Nije čak to, nije to checkpoint ko u Definite Edition ovome San Andreasu. Tamo bar imamo ga fino raspoređene checkpointove, ajde! Dobro, to smo vidjeli. Sad ga jebi! Moram samo uzeti toga neko vozilo i pobjeću dupe mačko. Ok, ovo je prošao bolje nego što sam očekivao. Pucu za pa u policiji i sad me ona ne bija. Pa da! Evo ga banše.
Niko, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovic. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't. This is Mikhail's craziness. I will speak to people and see what I can do.
Ko su ti Petrovići, je? A ja znam da idem po nekom ludoj ruti. I ode dolje. Prvo pitanje je da se da tu izaći odavdje. A, mislim da znam kog idem upoznati. Taj lik je jako uvode. Ako je to taj. Not good enough. Ok, malo sam se raspoložio ovoga, ali evo, mislim da ću ipak stat dok se vozim prema... Gde me ti odvedi kući, evo. Znači, ne znam da otići kući. Uglavnom da, ako vam se svidio, ostavite like, pretplatite se još, a ja ću otići do svoje kuće i tamo se najesti, spremiti progres i vidio se neko drugo video. Ćao, čao.